week's challenge. Heat things up by installing a gas-guzzling flamethrower, perfect for a monster-sized cookout. The rules. When built, the machine must appear to be stocked. The team can spend no more than $5,000 in hard cash for parts. Jesse and his crew have 7 days and nights. On the first day, they design. For the next five, they build. And on the seventh day, they race. And the clock starts now.
I'll work all night if I have to.
This is a team, and I'm not gonna leave the team behind.
Too easy.
What are we building? A playhouse or a monster?